A warning from wildlife experts after a screech owl was found covered in glue, unable to fly.
The poor owl got stuck in one of those glue traps meant for bugs and rats. NBC2's Emilia Fabiano is at Crow on Sanibel showing you why the traps can be dangerous.
I actually have some glue traps right here to show you. These are two smaller ones. They do sell bigger ones, but you can see where this shiny part is. That's where the glue is, and that's where an animal or a bug is meant to get stuck on. You may think it's a quick, easy way to take out some spiders or a rat lingering in your house, but Crow tells me it's actually a really slow, painful way for other animals to die as well.
Good quality mice there.
It's feeding time for this eastern screech owl.
Here we go.
But this cage isn't where that's supposed to happen. This owl was free in the wild in Cape Coral until last month when someone brought him to the Crow Clinic for treatment.
He came in because he was extremely stuck to a glue trap, which is very unfortunate.
Rehab manager Brianna Frankel says this is the latest victim of a glue trap brought into the clinic. His feathers, too stuck together to fly.
When they get stuck, they can't do anything about it. It's a very inhumane way to go. The animal ends up starving to death, and luckily for this screech owl, he was found and he was brought into the clinic.
More than a month later, there's still glue in this guy's wings. Specialists now dousing him in dust and oily peanut butter daily.
It could be a very long course of rehab for such a small, senseless type thing.
The man who brought the owl in confessed he was the one who put the glue traps out in the first place. But after finding this owl, he says he'll never use them again.
You don't typically think about it when you go to do it because, you think about the spiders and the worms and the nasty insects that you'll catch.
Some people I spoke with agree. Most people probably don't think past the goal of the traps.
They're basically just interested in getting rid of the creature.
But for a lot of animals, they do suffer until the second that they pass away, and for us, that's not okay.
If you find an animal trapped in a glue trap and you want to help it, Crow tells me the best thing to do is to not remove it from the trap. That can actually injure it more. They say bring them into the professionals, bring them into the clinic, and let them take care of it. Just get them there as soon as possible. Reporting on Sanibel Island, Emilia Fabiano, NBC2.